Tonight's open house, parents were allowed to tour the building and then talk to their child's teachers. Students are still attending school at the old Bibb County facility. They will start the new year in their new school. An official school opening is scheduled for tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock. The Baldwin County Fire Department is spreading a little holiday cheer to help bring smiles to some less fortunate.